So the most common question I get being in this band, and excuse me, I'm sweating. I just got finished with a little run here. But the most common question I get being in this band is, how do you do it? How do you sing Chris Cornell songs, Soundgarden, Audioslave, for 2 hours a night? And really, it boils down to three simple little things. One in particular that I'm going to share with you first. And honestly, once I tell you that one, you probably won't even need the other two. It's so simple. And once I tell you and you try it and you can do it, you're going to be amazed. You know, you're going to wonder how you didn't figure it out in the first place. And I'm probably crazy for sharing this because now everybody's going to know how to do it. And anybody and everybody literally will be able to go and start a Soundgarden tribute band and sound amazing. The first thing and the most important thing you want to do is you want to... And that's it. Once you have that, you're done. So good luck. Get out there. Go start your band. Start your Soundgarden tribute band or a Chris Cornell tribute band. And most importantly, have fun with it. That's really what it's all about.